Sites. It is your boy, the Nitro General here, and welcome back to episode 95 of our Pokemon Showdown series. 5 episodes away from 100, guys, which means not next week, but the week after, we're going to hit 500 subscribers. That would be nice. We're going to hit 100 episodes. Where did I get 500 subscribers? Where did I get 500 from? Either way, we're going to hit 100 subscribers, not next week, but the week after. And then I'm going to stop saying the episode number, because there is no really point after 100. Because I'm not going to be like, welcome back to episode 364 of... It's like, not bad. So, once we hit 364, though, I will say, I'll keep doing the numbers in probably the thumbnails. But once we hit 364, it'll be like one episode for every day of the year. But we're not even at 100 yet. 364 is a long way away. But yeah. So if you guys are excited for this, make sure you leave a like down below. Subscribe if you guys are new. You know, maybe we could hit 500 subscribers by the week after next. That would be amazing. That's not possible, but it would be amazing. If you guys do enjoy this, make sure you leave a like on it, share it with your friends, all the good stuff, because I do want to hit 300 by the end of the year. That is my goal. But if we don't, that's okay too, because, you know, I make content because I love making content, not because I want to get the views. So. But without further ado, guys, let's get right into the episode. So we're going to try to get 4 battles. We're going to try to get 4, but we may get more. It's the tagline of the series. Alright, so... We have a little bit of a rain core here, but thing is that I'm fairly certain I don't quite know how to avoid this, like, at all. So I'm gonna go Dragoon and X here, and the thing is that he's gonna go Pelipper and Kingdra. And the thing is that he can't KO both of me, so he's going to have to pick one of me to KO. Huh? Alright, well now it makes me want to just Dragon Dance up, and I'm actually going to go... I don't know, because he's probably going to go for a ground type move. And none of my Pokemon, I got to go boat, I think. Well, I'm not stupid. I know you have Lightning Rod. So, like, it's not... I'm not stupid, bro. Now... I think I just go... Dragon Claw on the Marowak here. And... I think I'm gonna go Ice Beam on the Krokodile because of the fact that it could switch. Don't flinch. Okay, well, it doesn't KO here. Ice Shard will not KO from this range. But now if I go for a Dragon Claw and we go for a Protect so I don't have to take another Rock Slide, that would probably be the best. Oh, yes! What? No way! Get wrecked! Oh, he's probably so mad! Oh. Dude, bro. Oh man, I actually got to switch you into Geode here. That's crazy. And then, I'm just gonna go Ice Beam into the Tapu Koko here. There's really no... Okay, yeah, just KO Boat. I wanted to sack him off here. Because I need to get, X in. So I'm going to Diamond Storm, and we are going to Smart Strike. I would really appreciate if you would leave your Tapu Koko. Oh man, that was a really, really, really good play on my part. Volt Switch. into Crocodile, which you're gonna, well, now because the Intimidator might not KO. No, we just KO. We just KO. Okay, now I have the ability to go into if you could go Marowak, that would be great. Because wait. Let's try to bait out the Marowak here. The only Pokemon here that I can see being a real threat now is Tapu Koko. X can KO both the Raichu and the Marowak. So what I'm trying to do now is I'm going to try to... Well, Raichu doesn't get... Ooh. Okay. Well, let's double then. Into Dragoon, and we are going to Night Slash into the Marowak. Bet he didn't see this coming. Whoo! Didn't KO! That... not good. Okay. Wait. Hear me out here. Aqua Jet. Thunderbolt. Aqua Jet, Thunderbolt. No! God damn it! No! That sucks! I made the wrong play! I made the wrong play, and that is going to cost us the whole battle, man. That is going to cost us the whole battle, man, because I made the wrong play. That sucks. That's really going to suck. The only reason why we lose this is because I made the wrong play. You don't get... Yeah, you get Surge Surfer. So I have to Flare Blitz and I have to Thunderbolt. You get Fake Out. I think a Lone Raichu does. I don't know why you're wide guarding when I'm not going for a move that hits both. Do you not realize that wide guard only protects your Pokemon if you're going for a move that goes into both slots? He just threw. Cause I KO him with Thunderbolt. I believe I do. Yeah, it's wide guard doesn't protect both. Okay, cool. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, and obviously I don't think this guy knew, Wide Guard only works if you're going for a move that goes into both slots. So, like Diamond Storm, right, that hits both slots, Wide Guard would protect both their Pokemon from that move. If a Pokemon is not going for a move that goes into both slots, Wide Guard does not protect either of the Pokemon on the opposing side. So, alright, so, another, I'm gonna go X and Powerline here again, strictly because I don't want them to go Necrozma and Golduck. You don't get Follow Me or anything like that, do you? Because I'm going to go Night Slash, and I'm going to go Thunderbolt. And we should just KO the Necrozma here. Get out of here, Necrozma. Don't need you. Simple. I don't understand. Now I go Protect here. And then we Thunderbolt onto the Golduck. You don't have anything on your team that really wants to take. Thunderbolt on the Golduck here. Flare Blitz. We really didn't think I saw that coming. Forfeited. Cool. We were going to win that. I don't see a reason. I don't see how we could have lost that. Two wins. Counting it as a win. Counting it as a win. Alright, so... I kind of want to lead my own Geode and Powerline here, because I'm afraid, I'm really afraid of that, Kamoho. Okay. Blastoise, I do know you get Follow Me, and I'm going to play rough, and I'm going to Thunderbolt, okay? Not even going to Volt Switch, because I'm not even risking it. Okay, now he gets Clangor Assault. That's very, 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 very scary. He goes into his own Rillaboom here. Now, I am going to go for Play Rough, and I'm going to go for a Thunderbolt, okay? Can't fake out both of us. If I could, doesn't KO, I didn't think it would. Dragon Pulse. I'm sorry, Powerline. I'm sorry. I really, really am. Now I'm gonna go Dogecoin here, and the thing is that I'm gonna go Play Rough, and we're also gonna go Play Rough because this Kamoho has to go if we want a chance to win this. And luckily, okay, cool. Here Kamoho goes down. Wood Hammer. Oof. 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 Wow. Okay, now, let's just ally switch and, no, oh, alright, wait, let's go into boat here and Dragonite. I forgot. I'm choice banded into it. Alright, go for your Steam Eruption into boat. No, he doesn't. I'm gonna resist it, but now what I want to do here is I'm going to protect and I'm going to go for a Dual Wing Beat into Rillaboom. Does he switch out Rillaboom here into Diancie? He goes in. Go for Grass Glide. Yes. Dual Wingbe and boom. Oh, he probably thought I was gonna go for like a Dragon Claw or something into Diancie. I imagine that's what he thought. So now what I do want to do is I'm gonna go Hydro Pump and a Necrozma, and we're gonna go Dragon Claw into the Crossman, because watch, he's gonna go back in Vulcan and think I'm gonna go for a water type move. Or not. Oh, not power. Oh. Well then. Okay. Let's go X and Dogecoin. Dogecoin, I'm relying on you to be able to do this here, right? Now I'm gonna go for a Smart Strike, and I'm gonna go for an Extreme Speed, okay? This should just finish it. Unless he has Ally Switch on his. Actually, Ally Switch is really not gonna matter, I don't think. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh, you God, I don't like you! I don't like you, man. I really, really don't like you. I have to go... What does he want to do here? I had to go Smart Strike on that. Oh, I can't. That's the thing, because I don't have anything else for it. No. Well, we outspeed. Wait. Kartana. What am I doing to a Volcanion? That's what I want to know right now. Volcanion is Balti. I know because I've used one. Screw it. Let's just go Leaf Blade on Volcanion here. and I have to double into my own geode. Oh god, this is gonna be scary. Come on. Come on. KO, 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 KO. Yes! Oh, thank you. Thank you, X. X gonna give it to you. What? X gonna give it to you. Knock, knock. He's giving out the door seal.
Okay.
Then we did go down. Sorry. Phew. That was a little, that got a little scary there, but if I win to Diane, oh, not. Can you not? Can you not, bro? Uh-oh. Bye. IX! Get out of here, Necrozma. No, Diancie, you cannot beat three Pokemon. Yeah, man. Forfeit. Do it, bro. Three wins. Three wins, guys. Can we get a clean sweep? Can we get a clean sweep in today's video? Either way, this is going to be the last video. Or the last battle, right? Because we've already got three wins. Right, and then we fight a Zapdos. Actually, Zapdos is not as much of a threat anymore. As much of a threat. So, I do believe we go Geode and Powerline here. Sableye and cure him. Now, what if I was to just play rough and Thunderbolt? Citrus Bomb. Man. Well, we should KO. Well, there goes our pivoting thing just to get rid of that Kyurem. That was really the only thing I really wanted. Now we go X, I think. Okay. Now, how much am I doing? Okay, you have Earth Power. How much am I doing to save? Katana to Sableye, I should be able to outgo it. Sableye. Okay, not helping hand. Okay, so I now double into Dragoon, and we go for a Leaf Blade on the Sableye. Ha ha! You're not doing that stupid shenanigans. And you have a stupid Citrus Berry now because I gave you a Citrus Berry. Okay, now... I think we just go for a Dual Wing Bee on Venusaur, and then... I go for a Leaf Blade on the Sableye. If he decides to switch it out, might be better. Okay, so he goes into his Metagross. Okay, now I don't have to worry about taking Life Orb damage, but, okay, so who are you gonna go into now? I imagine Zapdos. Oops. Okay, so now what I do want to do is, let's go for a Dragon Claw into the Zapdos here, and because none of them run it, let's go for a Night Slash and KO the Metagross! Does not KO. He's probably very mad, though, that I just did that. Alright, now I go Dogecoin. And I'm going to, I'm not gonna lie, we're gonna go Dragon Dance and I'm gonna go E-Speed. Come on, KO it, it does. Metagross goes down. Dragon Claw into Pelipper. Poison, don't KO. It does not KO. He goes Zapdos. I go Dragon Claw into the Zap... Or we'll go Dragon Claw into the Pelipper here. And then I'm going to double into both to take the Scald. Ooh! Yes! Alright. Now let's go... Geode. Oh, the rain might screw me up here. I'm gonna go for a Diamond Storm, and I'm gonna go for a Protect. Oh, it does just KO. Great. Phenomenal. 327. We do lose. So, GG's. The thing I can go for is I can try to go for a... Nothing here is going to. I'm gonna go for a flare blitz into the Pelipper, and if I can get a double protect, I do get a double protect. Wait, no, it's going no. All right. So GG's. We made a couple. It was good at the beginning, and then it just all went to crap because I let Reggie Lehi go down at the very beginning. I should not have let him go down. But if you guys did enjoy this episode of Pokemon Showdown, I would really appreciate it if you guys would leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new, because we are on our way to 300 subscribers, and we are only 5 episodes away from episode 100. So, there's that. It's probably only about 90 good episodes, but we're almost at episode 100. So, if you guys want to be here on this journey with me, and because it's going to be the best year for the channel, then make sure you are subscribed. Share this video with your friends, all the good stuff. I am going to go jump off a bridge now. So, yeah, if you guys did enjoy this, really hope... I'm stumbling over my words. Anyways, like I say at the end of every video, I'm the Nitro General. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Nitro General is out. Peace.